Okay, so this is not a normal Rolls-Royce Wraith. This is a normal Rolls-Royce Wraith, but this, my friends, is actually a Rolls-Royce Wraith station wagon. The name of this car is Rolls-Royce Silver Spectre Shooting Brake. It's a 1/7. And if you're talking about the power figures and stuff like that, this car comes with a twin turbocharged V12 engine and it produces around 700 horsepower. Just take a look at this thing. To be honest, it's my first time seeing a car like this in person and it looks insane. And another specialty of this car is this, that it comes with the world's largest starlight roof liner. Just take a look at this thing. So let me know in the comments below, what do you guys think about this beast right here?